how to change country and region on Amazon. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can change your country and region on Amazon app. So, don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Listen, now to change your country and region on Amazon, here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on an Android or on your computer as well. Simply go ahead and open up the Amazon app on a device. And from the home page, go ahead and tap on a profile icon at the bottom. And once you tap on that, you most probably get to see the flag icon at the top right. You just need to tap on this option. And once you do that, you'll get to see the very first option, country and region. You just need to tap on that and you'll get to see all the country and region are available right here. So just go ahead and select your country and region. For example, I'm going to select the Australia right here. And once you have select this one, just go ahead and tap on done and it will take a little time and your country and region will be changed to the different one. So guys, this is how you actually can change your country and region on Amazon. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.